species sometimes. I need to form one circle.
Right.
So if I take this one out. Where's one that's working? Right there. Hello. Yeah, my program froze for me. For some reason. It's not like Steam. Right. And then that over there. Chapter 50. Oh my god, it's done this again. I don't get why it does that. That's very weird. It just doesn't move and then he dies. Makes sense. That's fine. I can actually redo that then. No, I know what I'm doing. I'm dead. It does that a lot. I'm not really sure why. Why he turning like that? Because I broke the game physics. Also, he's also in zero gravity, so it might be that. The game just sometimes breaks when you're in zero G. Why. Right, so I need to replace. Wait, no, that's in our. Oh no, wait, it's in our circle, it's not. Okay. See! I don't get why it's so glitchy for me. This game is so broken. But no. It's fine. I don't know why the zero G is so glitchy. I don't want to turn V-Sync on. I may have to actually force it in the control panel.
Entering zero gravity.
Let's go. So what I need to do is I need to take out this one. Oh wait, oh. Okay, that's fine. Didn't actually want that one back there. Promising results, I did not glitch. Control panel, I'm turning on V-Sync on it. This game is fucked, I swear. Oh god, that's right. Is it even in this one? It's on this one. The right one?
charge at dead space. I don't want to disconnect. I want to.
Swear to God, there's a way. Oh. No, I don't want to do that. Good. Come on. Be glitchy for me now. Oh wait, program settings, I'm blind. Break the stream. Nope. Apparently the game will run better if I do this. Oh. Oh yeah, it feels to be hard. Honestly, if that would stop happening, I'd be fine. But the game's just so broken for that. Not really sure why it does it. I've got several I have to replace. Oh. Wait, there's still one. Mind about. take this one back here. Someone would fit in, but apparently not. Okay. Here. What did it eat to? Where did it go? Actually, here. Okay. Put that into here.
Coordinates to the Valor.
We did it!
Exiting zero gravity.
No, where's the save? Because I'm gonna save before anything bad happens. And the game fucks me over. Because no one, it'll fuck me over. Yeah, I don't know why it's so glitchy in 0G.
This is USM Valor, widecasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod, number 47, and are route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
What? Isn't that the escape pod Hammond jettisoned? One of those things was on board. No! No, this isn't going to happen. USM Valor! Come in, Valor! Our signal isn't strong enough. I'm going to open the blast doors to boost the signal.
Error. Blast door blockage detected. Please contact a repair technician.
Shit! Isaac! There's something big on the hull of the ship,
really?
Directly above the comms array. Something organic. I don't know what it is, and I don't care.
Gotcha.
We have to get the doors open to transmit to the Valor. You should have a clear shot from ADS Cannon 48. Get to the cannon and blow it out into space.
Okay. Can I get on, please? Hello? Why is it closing? Let me on. Come on. There we go. Oh, okay. See, I don't like it has me going zoomed in so much. Then you know you're probably gonna encounter some. There's also a body in here. Where's the body? Yep, told you I was gonna encounter something. But I think I ran it over. Curb stomping them. I really want to upgrade that. I'm gonna leave it actually. I'll leave that. Because my plasma cutter is really upgraded, so I don't need anything really. I need to go this way. Oh god, this game is truly, 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 truly testing me. Here we go. Have that, please. Bro, is that not the thing I fucking fought?
You there? Thank God you're all right. I've been trying to reach you. Someone's been blocking my rig signal remotely. A crash must have interrupted the signal block.
Hammond, where have you been?
Surviving. Barely. I found some med supplies and packed myself up. Listen. I'm calling abort on the mission. Fuck the CEC and fuck the chain of command. We have to get the hell out of here. I think I've located a shuttle on the crew deck. Flight log says it needs a new singularity core, but we can probably salvage one from the Valor. I can see the tail end of it sticking out from the side of Ishimura. I'm headed down there now to find a way inside. I'll meet you there. Hammond out.
Isaac, if what he says is true about the shuttle, we might have a chance of getting out of here. Head to the cargo bay and see if you can help Hammond. In his condition, he may not last long.
But I'll do this first. This is probably the end of the chapter. They are. My knees sore. I've been sitting down for way too long. I'm still gonna pick that up. Chapter 55 was something. What happened? That's the one. What happened in chapter 55? Icy things. I see. Have to go to the bottom. I don't think it'll let me. Oh no, yeah, let's take me there. My laptop is finally resetting. Just now? Jesus. That was a bit slow, was it not? Someone tell it to stop, I'm busy. I'm gonna check when I get my level 5 suit. Chapter 10. Okay, I don't know what fucking chapter I'm on. I'm still on 8. That was a long chapter.
Isaac! Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
I mean, the ship's destroyed.
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Honestly, I'm shocked he's not dead yet.